Hello everyone, Prentice back again. Brynhild the Fanatical. And as you can see, I just got myself...
Gunmar, do you think I could borrow a troll?
Why?
Well, I need to do some
and Gunmar's in my way. So, let's do this. I should have a shield soon. If he's got a shield.
This is fine for now, but we can't stay holed up here forever. This is everything I've got right now.
Here we go. Just for the sake of having a complete set.
Good luck. Sense of what's right.
Sorry, normally I wouldn't do this.
Forget that.
Just kind of going through really quickly, though.
Give up. There's no one else to stand against these monsters.
All right.
We'll stop these monsters. We have to. We're the only ones who can.
Let's get moving. What's my objective? I have a few objectives. I'm gonna get Florentius. First, I gotta talk to Isran. Where is Isran? Oh, there you are.
I knew it. Be on your guard at all times. Avoid sleep if you can. Sleep is for the weak. Who said something? Sorine or Gunmar? I thought they'd have learned their lesson by now. I don't trust that man. And I don't want him here.
Come on, don't be a douche.
I suppose she's right. I shouldn't let my personal feelings get in the way.
That's right.
Last I heard of him, he was aiding the vigilance of Stendar at Runvald. He may still be there. If he can maintain some appearance of normalcy, I'll allow him to stay.
You're a real pal.
Stay alert.
You know, since I'm over here, see if he's got one of those axes. There you go. There's Gunmar. Oh, there he is. Wait, is that?
Cozy little
flip. Yeah, that's him.
This is fine for now, but we can't stay holed up here. Keep yourself armed and protected as best you can.
Nope. All right. Peace out, homie. I don't know who you are. I don't know what you want. But I will find you. And I will kill you. Alright. I'm gonna fast travel to Riften. And then hoof it from there. Okay, I'm probably just going to do finding Florentius and bringing him back to Fort Dawnguard in this video. I think the next one, I'm going to go get the Dragon Elder Scroll. So basically the one where you go to, you have to go to find Septimus Cygnus and go into the Dwemer Ruin and all that stuff. In fact, I think I should have gone into Riften so I could talk to Mule about that. Oh wait, no I can't. I probably can't bring the troll into Riften, so... Oh well. Because if I leave him out here, it's probably one of those things that's going to make him leave, so... I will just... keep walking. I fall down. I better go make sure he doesn't get lost. Oh, Serana. Hey, what's up?
I'm ready if you are. Don't let me stand in your way then. I'll be at the dock whenever you're ready.
Okay. I'll talk to you then. Holla. That's why I didn't do that. Maybe it would be better if I did that quest in the Soul Cairn with her first. It's fighting something. Hey troll, where'd you go? So I gotta walk slow. Oh well. Keep pushing. What if trolls attack you any more or less frequently and you've got a troll following you? Spiders! Good boy. I actually remember what I was going to do. Got to recharge my weapon. Petty. More petty. That'll do it. It's beginning to rain. Another spider! Stabbed. Burnt. Stole. You're getting close. Don't worry, I'm not leaving you. You're my best friend. Okay, maybe not. Maybe it's not that deep. Still not going to leave him behind. Wonder. Let's see if I can go over here. Come on. Well, I might leave him behind a little bit. Just so I can find the place I'm trying to get to. Alright, let's try going around. That's what I'm gonna have to do. Oh, maybe up here. I've done this a few times and I always have trouble finding this place. We got it. Here we are. What's this book? I knew I should have volunteered for the excavation earlier. For months, Mark has been going. Weird things happening on the excavation. Volk seems suspicious. Which of course means something's wrong. It wasn't apparent by the simple fact that I'm coming here. Because, you know, if you go somewhere, something's wrong. I don't know. It has nothing to do with anything. I'm just kind of talking.
What was that?
You really want to know? It's just me. How's your face going, baby?
This ends.
That's all I need. How dare you? Troll. Oh, okay. I would have been upset. I want to keep that troll. Okay. Okay, down here. Let's see what we got in here. That's not the place. It's like somewhere down here. Really. Oh. Another problem I have to admit I run into. I kind of lose my bearings. Oh. Okay. Dare you. You're not standing too close to that. Stay right there. All right. Dog. Good troll. Good for everybody.
That's all you've got? Are you prepared to die?
Okay. I'm developing a deeper appreciation for the people who like these trolls so much, because I never really... I mean, I've used one before, but it didn't go so well. But this is going much better. Alright. Looks like I want to go this way. Not easy to snipe someone with a crossbow, so noisy and slow. but I like to try anyway. That trap. Oh! Unsuspected and undetected. Well, okay, suspected, but not detected. Gonna have to work on you running in front of me, troll. Man, did I kill my... Aw, man. I killed my troll. I messed up. No two ways about it. Thank you. chest with one piece of gold. Alright, whatever. Down here. That guy must have fallen. Yeah, I haven't been down here. Okay. About the temple.
I knew it. I knew Arkay would save me. I asked for help, and he sent you. You are a very welcome addition to this dreary place, my friend. I owe both you and Arkay a great deal.
He kind of sounds
I'm
like,
sure I'll manage to repay him later. But you,
oh my
what
gosh,
can I do to thank you?
Tim Curry. He sounds like Tim Curry to me.
I suppose I could. What, pray tell, is there?
Isran needs your help.
Isran? My help? Is this some kind of a joke? Did Arkay put you up to this? Isran's done nothing but mock me. He's never given me the respect I deserve. Look, I've just got myself out of quite a mess here, in case you haven't noticed. And while I appreciate your help, I... What's that? No, that's not what I... Yes, but... Are you sure? Really? Fine. Arkay says it's a good idea for me to go. I don't agree. But he's not the sort of fellow you can just ignore. I'll see you at Fort Dawnguard, then. Don't worry. Arkay will show me the way.
Little piece of hair grease they used to say. I don't think people still say that. Not really. Should have gone to my house, wherever that is. I kind of want to get a dog in the game, but kind of afraid to. That's right. I should have a house in York still. Maybe I will take a look at that. If I could just remember where my house is. Because if I remember correctly, the alternate start mod should give me a house.
You make right? Can you brew me an ale?
I told you to leave the garden by sunset, and you didn't do it. Now you're in big trouble.
I can't remember where.
Papa told you to do that, not me. Now leave me alone.
Or if it is. Actually been
staying
back
safe, I hope.
To Rorst I started the game. I lost track a little bit. What's what?
See those guards? Get out of line and you'll have them. We could always use help picking crops if you need a few extra coins. Do I detect a bit of jealousy in your tone? I would hardly blame you. What calling could be more noble than this? I see in your eyes that you think I jest. I assure you I don't. I am proud, and rightfully so, of the work we do here.
That's
working
fine.
The soil with your hands, seeing your seeds take root and grow, tending a herd. There is a joy in honest labor you won't find elsewhere. Until next time.
Hopefully not. Let's do a quick look. I feel like I had a house for it somewhere, but I can't remember. First thing is to own a house. So it pops up forever. Once more farm, another house and more farm. Another house and dark star. There it goes. Looks like I don't have a house in Fall Creek. I guess I should make that my next objective. Then go forward. So I'll just do that. One thing he asked me to do, so see where he asked me to go before he offers me the house. Oh, you know, I just remembered it's the I own property in one of the holes option. Then you can choose to have a house in Warwickstead. That's why I was thinking.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
Read that.
Be mindful. My maid has been known to pass information to that pompous nephew.
Wake up, punk.
Yes? What is it that you want?
I got your letter. I'm Brynhild the Fanatical.
Ah, it's you. Yes, well, now we'll see
pervert.
If the stories about you are true. There's a group of bandits in my hold that I may have had a few discreet dealings with. The cut they were giving me was good at first. But now it's time to clean things up. Go and take care of it. Good. Execute every last bandit. Spare no one.
Ember Shard. That's not far. That shouldn't take too long. Riverwood. Didn't get too much closer than that. He has a Skyrim symbol on the end of his arrow. He can't. Yeah, the end of the arrow. I was about to point to it like you can see me pointing. But, yeah, kind of looks like this, the logo. I said he, I don't think that's a woman. And they even make the driver look really cool. Stroker look a lot like White Walkers, which is not, you know, incomprehensible or anything. Strikes me as interesting. So, walk over here. I think there's a little hill or something. Now I think about it a moment. I do it. Probably wolves, you might guess. How did I miss it? There. I'm guessing the guard ran away to fight the wolves. Escape the wolves or something. Either way, not my problem now. I don't know if you heard that. That was my ringtone. I'm gonna pause it. Anyway. Out. usually I open the bridge.
You check the entrance. I'm going to look over here.
One for you too. However, I failed to do it this time. So, get it. Okay, I'll get it. Oh, face! Let's just learn that spell. Didn't have that yet.
On you. I'll kill you.
I very sincerely doubt that. That's game. Well, this game is part of the larger game. I want. that. So now's a good time to stop, isn't it? The next step, I go to the... Yeah. So... when I start up again, I guess I'll go and get that dragon scroll. Alright. Well, thanks for watching. See you next time.